thank you so much and welcome to the graduation ceremony for the class of 2021. Graduates, please be seated. And staff, you can be seated as well. Thank you. Well, we are so excited for tonight to bring some joy and to bring people back together to celebrate the class of 2021. Before we begin, we want to do a couple of acknowledgments and some introductions for you this evening. So seated on stage behind me is primarily the Fair School staff, amazing staff, and we want to give them a big round of applause for all of the work that they have done. And also seated on stage are some of our school board members and our superintendent. So Superintendent Ed Graff.
Superintendent Kerr.
And board members Adriana Cirillo and Nelson Inns, we representing the board this evening.
Nelson ayaa matalayo maanta.
And in addition, we
have a
land acknowledgement this evening.
Ogaano aan magacooda sheegno.
And the buildings that make up Minneapolis Public Schools are built within the traditional homeland.
Waxaa lagu dhigay magacyada dadka u dhashay Dakota, oo ah qabiil Minnesota. Waxaa lagu magacaabay Minnesota biyaha, dhulka biyaha. Waxaan xusnaa mar walba dadka dhulkan loogu yimid iyo xiriirka aan leenahay qabiilka Dakota la yiraahdo, oo Calabasteenka ah. Maantana halkan way la degan yihiin weli dadkaasi oo dhalashadoodu tahay Calabasteen.
At the Fair School, we really use this motto called success is liking yourself, liking what you do,
success,
and liking how you do
ama
it.
Horumarku.
We believe strongly that students are able to develop their identity,
walba,
and how they are able to artistically
and
individually find their own path through high school. They define the standards for themselves rather than society. And sometimes we honor the adults or even parents.
Oh, Masur Kisa, who saw her, Saga, Maha, a Latahai, Naftisa, Ama Horomar, Markatra, Kalmeda Horomarka, Ofba, Si Ayotakana. For example, Biaradan, Yerka of the Griffin Ladoho, Alkan, Nalajugo, Ayasaurkas, Same, Ama Bianadas, Samarka. وقتيان مركل الجارو وحول روان إنا يروحوا بيعرضاس عياران سيدت كأمد داليا مستر جريفن من كل يراهدو ولقيس وحوج علاي بيعنا ده مستر كومويل ومعلن كأركان نلجوغو وحونا نوشيغي
in
wiilkan inuu u sawiray sawirkaas biyaanada taasoo micnaheedu ay la tahay biyaanada markuu sawiray sababta oo u sawiray in ay tahay farax success ama guushu qofba si ay u taqaanaa.
Arday
oo
afar
sano heli doonaan scholarship jaamacad afar sano, lacagtana $300 ayaa ku bixi doonto. Waxayna dadkaasi yihiin dhalinyarada halkan la joogo. Taas haddii aan ku daro dadka maanta iskuulka dhammeeyey oo hortiina fadhiyo oo jecel inay jaamacad galaan, programyada oo feerka la yiraahdo, waxaa fursad ruuxa u siiya inay jaamacad lacag la'aana ay dhiibaan. 9 ka mid ah programkaas ayay heleen oo laga bixi doono waxbarashadooda jaamacadda. Qof walbaba guushu si ay u taqaanaa. Marka inaan guusha ku fasirno annaga ma ahan, adiga waxaad guul u taqaanid ayaa laga doonayaa inaad guul waxaad u taqaanid fasirkaaga aad ku dhaqaaqdid. Waxaan dhegaysan doonaa dhallinyarada iskuulka maanta iskuulka dhammaynayso. Waan u yeeray Aana inay soo fadhiisato, soo istaagto masraxaan. Aana Cabral Basera waa magaceeda gabadhaan. Anigoo Aana. Markii ugu horreysay oo 2018 aan jaamacad Amin High School-ka aan dhammeeyey ilaa hadda afartisa heestee qaadi doonaa ayaan maalinba ku fikirahay. Sanad walbana heestaas qaad, mayha qaadin heestaas qaad ayaan ku fikirahay. Freshman markaa ahaay waxaan jeclahay R&B Hali oo qaad Forgive Me heestan. Markaan siyarka noqday qof weyn ayaan ahay, waana cabsada markaan aray ina qaangaar ogaaday state waa qaangaar inaan heesaha aan jeclahay inaan ogaado si aan markii graduationka aabahay waa dhintay December uu dhintay muusigeyga ayaa aada u isticmaalaya. Waxay ka dambeeyay si aan isku ilow siiyo dhibkii isoo gaaray. Muusiga waan dhegaystaa, waa runtii i taabatay muusigaas markaa dhegaysto. Aabahay ayuu xusuusinaya aniga maal anoo qadeenaya kulale ahayd, samre ahayd oo iimid. Hooyo ayaa qada sameynaysa, gacnihiisa wasaqay ahaayeen. Gacnahaaga waa wasaq ayaan ku iri gabareera dhahay. Wuxuu igu yiri meelaa gacnaha ma arkaysaa yiri wasaqda iskuul aad haddaad doonaysa gacnahaaga haddeena wasaq noqon wax baro. Maalintaas ilaa hadda maskaxdeyda kama bixin gacna nadiif haddaad doonaysid wax lagaa rabaa in aad waxbarati. Hadda aan soo weynaadana aad shahaadada aan qaatay nafteeda uma qaadan, laakiin waxa u qaatay aabahay, hooyaday, walaalahay. Waxaana reerkeyga noqon doonaa gabadhii ugu horreysay ama qoftii ugu horreysay ee jaamacad aado. Qof walbana haddii ay hawal leedahay wax alla waxa ay rabto way gaari doontaa. Adiga ayayna kugu xiran tahay. Maanta waa i hor taaganahay. Heestan ayaan maanta dalbaday. Inaa qof walba heestan maqasho ayaan jeclaa lahay. Maanta waxaan jeclaa lahay inuu aabahay maqlaayo ayay ka wadaa oo dhintay gabadhiiso maanta iskuulka dhammaysay oo shahaadadeeda qaadanayso.
Hopes are on the other side, talking to me too. like a famous, the talk of the town. They say I've gone mad, yeah, I've gone mad. But they don't know when I know, cause when the sun comes down, someone's talking back, they're talking back. At night when the stars light up my room, and I sit by myself, talking to the moon, trying to get to you.
And it changes up. I'm going to invite Karen Duffy, our faculty speaker, to come to the podium, please.
Mr. Duffy, speaker, I'm in Kadlai. Karen Duffy,
good evening, everyone.
Welcome
to our students,
families,
and friends, and
families. I'm in the
class of 2021.
I'm in the class of 2021. أد أيانا وفرح سنهاي فرصد أن أهلي إنان دبلدقين أن نكالة قيب قاله وركي أن قرائي وركان خدبضان مانتا كلقين وإذا الحسوست إيه وحا أنجع الله إنا لذين شايف قفل بنا وحا أي قلبي قيدة كجيرو أي شايف يساء وحا بدن مرحبو إنان لذين شايف لكن محربا إن الوحير وحي سوق جاء إن عن كهذا وحي عن جعلها وحنا أنت أنا وحب ليه مركهور وإن عن كهذا إنه أنت أنا كسابس دبلدق عن منطقة وحن سوق قارن وقت بدن أو كرنتين لوجيري أو كوفيد 19 قفل بنا سي أي وقصة سي ضد بنوع أي أرنتاسي سو قارتي دباتو قونية
عدنا
ما دام أنا دك قد بينو أرنتا كوفيد 19 وحاكلو جيرو دباتو بدن عدالة درب بدن دالكين أو ددك قار بدن أفكت قاري سي dadka ka nugu dhow ama dalkeen oo dhan markii la dilayo dad madow ee dadka kalarka ah ayagoo ku dhimanayaan gacanta booliska mas'uuliyadaasna mas'uuliyadna saaran waayo in wixii aan ka qaban karno aan ka qabanno sanadkii hore dad badan rajay qabeen in booliska dhibaatada uu ku haayo wax ka qabtaan in la helo عدالت او دادك إلا لحساب تمو إدوال بو او دواتا سميسو لكن هدنا وحاكالو جيرو dad badan ayaan aqbali karin arintaas ma ogolo isbeddel ah in la sameeyo waxaan isku dayayaan inaanan wax isbeddel ah aan dhicinin dadka mathalan fursadda u haysto laakiin dadka cadaanka ah oo kale ma rabaan isbeddel in la sameeyo inkastoo ay jiraan dad badan maanta aan hadlaynana dad badan ayaa dhibaato iyo dhaawac soo gaara xaqiiqda aan ku nool nahay maantana waa middaas haddii xaqiiqda laga sheegayo laakiin haddii aadan arrimahaas oo kale aadan ka hadlin oo aadan dhihin waa xaq darro ama aadan isku dayin in arrimahaas foosha xun leh la mamnuuco sanadkii lasoo dhaafay waxay ahayd sanad aad u dhib badan weli waxaas ayada oo jiraan haddana maanta dabaaldeg ayaan meeshaan u fadhinaa laakiin dad badan waxay isweydiinayaan say u dabaaldegaysaa iyada oo dhib jiro haddana xaqiiqduna waxay tahay dabaaldegaan dabaaldeg sharaf leh waaye dhib kasta oo jiro maantoo kale lama inkiri karo waayo waa maalin wanaagsan oo aad meel gaarteen inaad u dabaaldegaan arrintan oo kalena waa mid muhiima inkastoo aan ognahay dhib jiro haddana lama yarey karo guushaan aad gaarteen oo aad ugu dabaaldegaysiin shahaadadiina maanta maanta waxaan isugu nimid waa maxay celebration ama dabaaldeg waxaan u dabaaldegaynaa waxbarashada aan gaarnay idinkoo ah dhallinyaro mustaqbal leh dhallinyaradaas maxay yihiin waxaan rabaa in aan ka hadlo maalintii aan bilaabay inaan macalin noqdo high school maalintii ugu horeysa nervous ayaan ahay waa cabsanayay aadan walwalsanay mana garanayn meesha aan bilaabo laba saddex asbuuc markaan joogo ayaa waxaa arkay husus macalimadu isalaamay wiilkaas markuu isalaamay inaan ooyan ku dhowaaday markay ardada ina mahadli jirin maalintaasa iigula horreeyay ma xasuusay isaga laakiin aniga waa aad ayaan ugu farxay markii ugu horeyso oo aan dareemay inay ardada halkan joogto ay i garanayso taas ayaana farax igu abuurtay xisadaas iyo wixii ka dambeeyey sanadkii lasoo dhaafay iyo sanadkan kulligii aad ayaad ii soo dhoweyseen aad iyo aad horumar kasta aan idiin sameeyey xaqiiqdii horumarkaas idinkaa u sababa waan idin mahadcelinayaa dhammaantiin saddex sano ayaan wada joognay idinkii annaga waxyaalo badan ayaan sameynay inaan sawir sameyno waxyaalo badan iyo masawiro badan ayaan wada sameynay maalmo aanan macaan oo aan hilmaami karin ayaa jiro iyo markii aad masraxa soo istaagteen ama aad tusteen sawiro aad sawirteen aad ayaan u farxay oo waxaan arkay mirihii aan abuuray oo dhashay waxaanan cadi jeer ka fikiraa maanta aad iskuulka dhammaynaysiin in saaxiibadiinnay idinka dhib aad soo marteen waqtiyadii lasoo dhaafay waan ogsoonahay idinka qaar ka midana waxay bilaabeen inay ka hadlaan xaqdarada u ololeeyaan dhibaatada jirto ee waddanka ka jirto qaar idinka maantana waa maalintii ugu dambeysay waxyaalihii aad soo qabateen miraheedii aad cunaysiin oo ah maalintii aad iskuulkii dhammaysay waa idin jeclahay kulligiin waana idin misgaraynayaa laakiin waxaan jeclahay inaad ila joogtiin laakiin suuragala maaha حق ما أهان ما دام عدن جعلهاي إن هاد سعوتين أيان هادان الدونية وهاد مستقبل كينا الدون كان ضد بضن إذن كو كراه أولان يرعى أي أباهان تهاي سيئاد أغو شقيسين سيئاد أغارين هادين عدالة دل كان كجرتو وحان الأمسانة إن تهين كوة وحبدل دونو وحال عد لسو غاري وحيكالي عنك هاد الهاي إن هاي سكول دميسيد مانتا وحيالها أغوى وين يقفت بلا آدنيغا صومرو أي كمتاي وحاد كاقان غاري سين يرانتي وحان لقان غاري سين قف مسؤولة وحالو باهي هاي إن وغاتت وح الله وحي عاد سمين لهاد ما أهان مر الولا تالين هايو ما أنت وحي كدن بايو وما أنت عاد قوان قاري لهادين قوان ندين وحان لو بهاي هايو إن تكفي كرتان قفول بو انتي سن عمل كاير ربط اي سمينين وايو جويس كما أنت عاد سمين سيد ما أهان كي اودن بايو لكن وحن كجر قارن كمذا وأنا انقرني وحا أي جعله أنا سمية وحد ما تأه ما أهم ما لنا تقو أن قاري دون تأه تطبلا أي أنا ربضا أي جرتو أي وقتك وقادته وحا أي جعلال هايين أنا سمية من هذا هذا إسكول عادل هايين جامعة دي هذا شغ عادل هايين مركا وحا لدي الله هاي وحا الله وحا أتسجعش هاي إنا تقو أنك قارتت هكو دك دقن كفكر مركي أتك فكرتت قوان كاذا قار هذا خلط سميسيد وحدي ما ماهن خلط كاذا كفا إذيسو وخلط كبرها كون غنين هذا الكي ودن بيودن لي هاي وحيتها بلا آن سيدو ذبا وداد كونفيوس أح وآن انقرانين وحا إدونيا وانا عادي بلا آن كستو وحامهيم لكن مد أقول ومد كوا ولا نول أما ومد كاله سفي عن ولا دقن مركي بالآنو واحد كسميسي وإلا وان بالآنو وحي عادس هذا وإلا وان لكن ما إلا وان سيد عاد ولا دقنتي marka qof walbo oo la dhaqan si wanaagsan adigaana si wanaagsan ayaa lagu laqmaya mar walba waxa xusuusta waad aqbashan waad jecelaadeen anaa waad jecelahay ogaadataas macallinkiin aan ahayna sharaf ay ii tahay waxaan idin rajaynayaa inaad xusuusataan إن أنا بدن جعله وهذا قف كسته ومشان ما أنت قل كان فلسه أت أي وفرح سنتهاي قرش أت جارتين كل جين وحان ربنا إن أنا بدن لرجل إنه وح الله مستقبل أت جعشها إن أت جارتين وان بدن وان بقعدنا يا وان ما سنتين
Thank you so much, Ms. Duffy. Ms. Duffy is, Duffy, without question, not only the favorite of the class of 2021, but many of our students at Fair. Thank you so much for being here, Duffy, and graduating for you to be taking those in. But now it's time to listen to one of your own.
In
I
invite
Keegan to come up to this.
In the Kamada, I am not Keegan. Sturm. وحن جعلنا كبلابو وليقي سدح سنة كور ما أنا سمي مقا أمسن المانتين مشان سكاي ويان كل ويجري مانتي يقهر السي سكولك دربيق عن تابي جريك بعد قلك ينقل جري سيديك تقاه صدح عرورة كيوي راي أيار هاي ولا عليه أي صدح صدح عليهن ويل كبير ولا عليه أيار مرب ويد سجرة سكيت بورك كم مشغول صناعي أنا المستقبل لا يهي وأنا أوعي ولا يجي مركز صعود ترتيب وصعود جرة لكن ولا يجي صاحب كي مركز أركو أو يستأجر جرة وحفرق له الحيرة صاحب ذي وحيهات وحوين وح أن أقان أن وحول ب expert أنا أكون نقول ما أن هن لكن like graphic designer ko kale wan jacla inaan barto laakiin mar baan ku dadaalay jiray waxaan ku feeneen inaan wax ka ogaado samarkii la soo dhaafay sanadkii iyo isbeddel badnaay waxay ahayd arta aan ark arta hasna inuu ila hadlaayo amal ayaan mooday sawir darbiga waraaqaha lagu sawiro waxaan bilaabay inaan jaclaaday inaan wax sawiro ayaan bilaabay sabarkii hore 10 bilood kadib iyo guriga waxaa ku yaalo shelf dhan oo sawir ah waxaan aad u bartay sida wax loo sawiro internship ayaa samarkeena haystay oo practice aan ku qaadanayo company oo shaqeynaya Lan Lakes company galo ayaan shaqo yar ka helay aniga iyo lix qofood ayaa la shaqeynayay internshipkaas waxaa gaaray ama aan gartay sida aan u bislaaday micnaheeda wax badan ayaan ka bartay lixdaas bilood oo aan afartaas bilood oo aan ka shaqeynayay Lan Flex lugaheyga ma fiiriyo markaan lugeynayo awal hoosaan fiiri jiray ayuu ka wadaa laakiin hadda marka aan lugeynayo dadka agayga maraayo ayaan fiirshaa micnaheeda waxaa ku wadaa nin xishood badan ayaan ahay dadkana comfortable kuma aha inaan la hadlo ayuu ka wadaa laakiin hadda waa isbedelay maalintii ugu dambeysay waayo meeshaan waxaana rabaa inaan u mahad celisho dadkaas badan oo magacaabay Dave iyo rag kale magacyadoodu ay dhaafeen waxaan kaloo Mrs. Bagel iyo Mrs. Nelson in aan u mahad celiyo ayaga ayayna ku iftiimiyay waxa aan ku fiicana Anna Carpenter ayadana aad ayaan u mahad celinayaa lockerkeeda ayaan shar gareeyay
and for letting me share my life for the past four
ee afarta sano soo dhaafay
and now
hadda
I can finally proudly say
maanta ana
an artist
maanta waxaan ku dhihi karaa inaan ahay artist nin wax ma sawiro ayadan u sabab ayuu ka wadaa
And an artist Keegan is. I don't know if you noticed in the beginning of our program there were a couple of his pieces of art that were in the beginning of the slide.
So
thank you, Keegan, for those words.
Show into some beloved.
Now time
for Mr.
Kane and Ms. Pagel.
Ms. Pagel.
Up and Mr. Maxie and Mr. Green. If we
can
move the award table to the middle. And we will be moving on to the recognition of academic honors.
وحب الله بينا مركا برقرامكي تذكر الحشماني
So what we are going to now be able to honor with our graduates from the class of 2021 is academic excellence over sustained periods.
Waxbarashada
a typical student graduates in 4 years has got 16 grades and report cards that go
home,
averaging six classes every time.
Qof walba lix class.
The students we're going to honor tonight قاعدتها
دتك انواع انمانت
maintain great point averages of B's or higher
دتك بي يوحي ككري ارضدا هالشيء
academic achiever within their high school career. We're going to be honoring both the honor student
who has a GPA of 3.0 to 3.49, so effectively a B to almost A-minus,
again sustained over nearly 96 quarters of
academic classwork. Quarters.
And our high honor students
who are 3.5 to 4.0. This class truly
is showing in so different ways, and I'm looking at the
order right now.
How strong you are as academic students,
مركواس.
And the gifts that you bring to the classroom, the work that you complete, the questions that you ask, and the ability for you to think beyond what is in a textbook, or in the world, to be able to truly figure out what is forward and in front of you.
We are
proud of these students
who are now. شرف أي نوتها هي إن المنطقة أنه congratulations.
The second piece of this that we're also going to honor for three of these students is our recognition of their time at fair.
What's incredible is a gift to our community. Fair community.
We have a number of students who have been a part of the fair community.
دلني رب دلنا كقريب كشيء. لكن دلني رب كل يوم هذا عايكر.
Kindergarten, as we've been a model since nearly 2000, as a school that brings the arts integration and collective kind of integration into as a school option for students
in the city of
Minneapolis and the western suburbs. We want to make sure that we're recognizing those students who have been part of our community
for fair community and
truly applied immeasurable gifts to our community.
أيغو وكان شرف
اي وناك ارددين اي
اردد وحبرشد ادو سرس ما قاغا مركا ان ويرو سو استاك
وحان Don't go sit down.
Afrisen.
We want you to go pose in front of the Fair Nation sign over there so we can get a full class photo of this student.
Masora laga qaadaya ee markii shahaadada
uu siiyo Honors is a high honor student.
High honor
student.
Johannes Belletti.
Hey, peep the shine on those shoes too, by the way. Our next student is an honor student, Sean Bowman.
Sean Bowman.
Gave a speech, made a song. High honor student, Anna Carvajal Becerra. Receiving high honors, Xavion Dillard.
Xavion Dillard.
An honors recipient, Griffin Dorius.
Griffin Dorius.
High honors recipient, Gabriel Duenhagen.
شهادة هلاي قفت اسمك عيد.
High honors recipient, Miguel Gomez Onofre.
Gomez Onofre.
High honors recipient, Jesus Herrera Barrios.
Ugo Sarreio, Magas.
Honors recipient, Nina Hughesby.
Nina Hughesby.
Honors recipient, Alam Karama.
شهادة أيضا هالشيء.
High honors recipient, Stephen
Kaufman. درجة السرع.
Honors recipient, Naya Coker.
درجة السرع سيارة.
Honors recipient, Avery Lash. Honors recipient, Olivia Miller. Celebrating virtually, so make sure you give them a big shout out. High honor student, Khadija Noor.
Khadija Noor.
Honors recipient, Chance Roberts. We're running out of stage here, but I gotta keep going. Honors recipient, Lily Rolfe. honors recipient Robbie Scott. Honors recipient Jaden Speranzella. High honors recipient Keegan Sturm. We ran out of stage. This is an incredible testament to the work that students have put in again over the entire high school career. Please, please, please give it up for these honors recipients right here.
شرف تلك.
So as the students are getting seated, we want to be able to also recognize the students again who have been part of FAIR for this period of time. We'll be able to hear their names and recognize them more in depth as we go through our presentation
school
tonight.
But
the three students we want to be able to highlight who have been a part of the FAIR community for extended periods of time. The three students are Miguel Gomez Onofre, who has been a part of the FAIR community for 10
years.
Chance Roberts, who's been a part of the FAIR community for 9 years.
Sagar sano irkas kalana ruhasna kamid ha FAIR school.
And finally, part of the FAIR community for 10 years, Keegan Sturm.
Keegan Sturm, Thomas sano, you remember kaha.
We're so appreciative of all the skills and community that you brought to our community throughout the years. We're very appreciative of what you brought, particularly through our high school experience. Thank you to you all. We're very excited for you as we move on to the next portion of our graduation ceremony.
Thank you so much, Mr. Kane. And now we have been waiting for this final song, which I believe Olivia said.
Olivia.
If anybody does not have, don't say it.
I did.
Don't say it. All right, she's coming up. Olivia Miller, everybody.
Olivia Miller. So do.
And Olivia will be accompanied by Mike Vasic, who is our instrumental music and electronic music teacher.
Mike. Yeah. موسيقى قراءة فر
I didn't realize how bright it was, and I'm glad I don't have my glasses on because I can't see. But anyways, I feel like we have to acknowledge, like Anna said before, when she was on stage, the people who haven't made it this far in our journeys.
That's quite the time.
That sucks. But it's not, you know, respectful to their lives and their legacies and how they've impacted us.
See that.
Not having just a small moment of
no effect garay say amma seno drums ka fikir dadki a weeyday adoonka
wada
mert saran kero
the fire was
rather hurry about better. Cool it off before you burn it out. You've got so much to do, so many hours in the day. But you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway.
بس إيه هاي لبس أنا وقيلة 18 كودا لا هاي بس أنا قصيرة
That was beautiful. That was just beautiful. Thank you so much.
Yes,
another round of applause for all of you. And now we have finally come to the most important part of the evening. We are ready to bring it and the awarding of the diplomas. And so at this time, I would like to just acknowledge again that those of us who have had the pleasure of teaching and serving tonight's graduates are honored to be here today at the commencement. I keep forgetting to take this off. It's like I'm so used to having it on. Sorry. And we're very proud of all of you and all of our students and what you have accomplished, class of 2021. Superintendent Graf, I certify that these seniors have met all the requirements for graduation as specified by Minneapolis Public Schools and the state of Minnesota.
لقد دوني أين كسب حن وحيل لقى ربي أوردن.
We're waiting for you.
أين سوين؟
Principal coming.
Principal coming.
Thank you so much.
أنا مصنطة.
Director Cerillo. As Superintendent of Minneapolis Public Schools, it's my distinct honor and privilege.
شرف أي إيتاء
هنا إذن بدون سي
لابكون إلى تنكو شهاد دودي دان تاون هاي سكول كا
Buenas noches, good evening. Thank you, Superintendent Graf. And I just want to say that I'm truly honored.
شرف أي إيتاء
Always be proud of who you are. Always believe in yourselves. Never, ever be afraid of failure. I wanted to say that. On behalf of Minneapolis Public School Board of Education, it is my sincere honor to accept the 2021 senior class of Air High School.
Senior class of Air High School.
Principal Cummings, would you please complete the presentation?
Principal Cummings, would you make the presentation?
Thank you very much. Thank you, Director Cerullo, and INS staff
who are
here the stage, and Superintendent Graf, and Director Cerullo, and INS, could you please take your places next to the table
to greet our graduates? Graduates.
Honor guard, if you would please have the first row of graduates move to the back of the stage.
First row of graduates, please stand.
We have a few staff who will be helping in the wings. Thank you very much. And I will now hand it over to Councillor Joe Kane.
Counselor.
Graduates, remember, please keep your masks on as you're crossing the stage, and you may take them off for your photo in front of the step and repeat. And families, that's going to be your best time to grab that photo.
Face mask.
Here we go.
Sawirka laga qaadayo. Laakiin marka hore face mask igana haysta.
I cannot wait for this moment. Let's give a little clap of cheer for them right now, huh?
Munaasabadan wanaagsan loo socday. Way dhacaysaa, way dhacaysaa, way socotaa, way socotaa.
So here's what we're going to do.
We want
to make sure everybody gets their moment of shine tonight. Right? So I'm going to be saying some nice things, bragging on some students right now. And then after I bragged on them for like 25 seconds, I'm just going to make sure that we announce their name. And that's when you go crazy.
Right?
So here's what we're going to do. I want to make sure you know.
And
again, get your iPads ready, get your phones ready.
iPad
this is going to be a lot of fun.
Ready,
here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, our first graduate for the Fair Class of 2021, a student is one of the hardest working students in our entire building, not just the class of 2021. A student who's one of the low-key funniest students in the class of 2021. And it's something who is going to be an incredible, incredible gift to the world.
As he next year attends
Winona State University to Winona State. Study biochemistry. Ladies and gentlemen, our first graduate, Johannes Belete.
Johannes Belete, aya ugu horeeyo.
Johannes, you got to pose, man. All right, this next student put in their kind of remarks to teachers what was their most proudest moment here at Fair, and they said making it to graduation, and I refuse to accept that. I truly believe it is so much more that you have to give to the world, the grace and courage that you approach everyone, the excitement that you have about life, and the things that you want to do, the passion that you have.
Help
to Oregon to have a gap here and really think about what you are going to do that's going to change the world.
جعشهاي.
I cannot wait. Ladies and gentlemen, Sean Bowman.
Sean Bowman.
Hi.
I only wish the student had attended our school for 4 years. They came in as a transfer student and just made an incredible impact on our school. One of the things that they're most excited about and want to highlight is that they have an art club in the district office.
They have incredible achievements
to show their artistic talents and their abilities. We are so proud of this student for being on balance in the school.
Sharp
at a high level, an incredible honor student since the moment you have arrived at Fair.
أتمنى.
We are so proud of you. Can't wait to see what's next. Ladies and gentlemen, Latrice Brown.
Latrice, شرف. أي نوع.
Our next student, again, give it up. We have some people who are virtually celebrating with us tonight. This student, again, is another transfer student, has really found their voice and their place here at Fair. We're so excited for where this is going to take them. They're going to be attending Pima College in Arizona as a pre-engineering
college
student. This student, please give a round of applause for Giselle
Burke. Arizona, Jamaat Engineering.
All right, our next student, somebody who just wants to highlight and was so excited, and this is what I would be highlighting too, has been accepted to University of Minnesota. Morris has talked about being the first one in their family of their siblings to go to college. Has taken PSO classes, so college student while in high school has been a part, an integral part of our choir, is somebody who has performed already for you tonight, brings light to this world, Ana Lucia Carvajal Becerra.
Come on, how do you know his take? I ate ahead.
I'm smiling ear to ear. This is wonderful. This student is just proven to say that, hey, hard work truly matters. He said it's not where you start, it's where you finish. It's going to be an automotive training program. It's going to be somebody who's going to be a CEO one day. We can't even wait for that to happen. Thank you. Our next student is Ivan Corral Martinez.
Ivan Corral Martinez.
Our next student again came to Fair and just found a place that feels like you've been at Fair forever. And we truly hope that, hey, you come back and work at Fair one day.
This is
an incredible artist, somebody who's incredibly musician, has just an amazing perspective on the world and shares it with others, and is a true gift.
Music.
We are honored to be in your presence. The next graduate from Fair, Robbie Credick.
Robbie Credick. Augsburg University. You are there.
I'm so excited right now. I got a good adrenaline going. This is great. This next student has been accepted to the University of Minnesota Twin Cities as a high honor student, has been a PSU student, is somebody who is just going truly to change the world, and I don't say that lightly. Is somebody who's to study environmental science to figure out how
environmental science
and is going to do so now in the future. This student is just an incredible person.
Xavier Dillard.
This next student, we've always talked about the artwork, and you've seen some of that as well. I cannot fathom this student was
art
in a company of two
music.
As a high school student running $100,000 printmaking company. The artwork that he creates, the leadership that he has, the potential that he displays is incredible. Taking a gap to really be able to figure out the next steps for himself, honor student Griffin Dorius, This line that this next student just had makes me smile because it encapsulates you, but then again, it doesn't tell the whole story because we know
that.
Said, hey, what are my plans for college, I guess? This student is going to college, is going to thrive, is going to the University of Manitoba.
University of Manitoba.
Art winner for their art scholarship. High honor student while in high school.
Gabriel Duan Hager.
Has just done an incredible job of making it here today. Is somebody who has been one of our most mature students, has an incredible outlook on life, really truly brings joy to the people around you.
You are
and we really
appreciate it.
I don't know, I'd say forever, right? This next student will graduate is Heaven Flowers.
waa gabar
Don't mind me, I just gotta take a photo. This next student is
passions
that we truly believe
you have given.
He's going to be a professional artist. If somebody
artist
hey, look them up, buy all their artwork. This is incredible. Support them. It's been a great contributor to our Fair School community.
Fair School community. Ayo.
Somebody who's really helped the inclusivity of our school.
Ayo, awana. Ardada kale. Waxaana mar walba ka fikiraya ardada kale. Waxaana ta. Jameson Giancola.
When I talk to prospective students and families
about their school experience,
I talk about the next student. I think this is the power of fair and story. This is incredible to me.
The
student took a chance in a music class and said, hey, I'm going to try it. Let me see what happens.
By the end of that school, he was
literally performing in front of
in
the entire school.
He
self-taught themselves to piano.
He was
just an incredible person.
School can or school can artist haddan waxa aragnay Saint Cloud
ayo
raba ardagan inuu aado Miguel Gomez
Hey, get your resumes ready for this next student, because again, this is another CEO candidate right here. This
CEO
person is somebody who's got
Dana.
Real, just, you know, again, I know he's going to be my boss one day, and I just hope
I know him. This
next student has just been an incredible addition to our Fair School community.
Fair
came
community.
Back from being a ninth grader, came back home.
Ninth
so
grader,
did. DeMarcus Hawkins.
DeMarcus Hawkins.
Brought the whole crew with you. You brought the whole crew with you.
All right, this is good. All right.
Our next graduate is somebody who has received nearly a full ride scholarship to Dunwoody Institute of Technology.
Dunwoody Institute.
Somebody who's been part of our internship
scholarship
program. Being at an architecture firm helping design
architect
the tomorrow.
In
somebody who's been one of our highest academic students.
Ardayga waxbarashada ugu sareeya. Ayuu ka mid yahay.
Our next graduate, Jesus Herrera.
Mustafa. Jesus Herrera.
Oh, you. I gotta highlight this next student because this is one of the coolest experiences of my entire time at Fair so far.
The Fair Joey.
Musical Hamilton came to school.
Musical Hamilton. Marquee
school
can.
Oh, you mean? Only half the staff, and I'm not bitter that I didn't get to go.
Ardada dhan iyo macallimiinta kulli way tageen wayna fiirsadeen marka ardada ayaa matashay Hamilton ardadan waxaa ka mid ahaa full time ayuu ka ahaa college full time soo iskuul kan dhiganayay ilaa haddana jaamacadna kala soo ka qaadanay Amari Hughes
Honor Guard, can we please have our second and third row stand?
Second
and third row stand, please.
Yeah, safka sadaxad.
It's time. Here we go. OK,
Okay, our next student, we're getting him up in front of the line here again, has been a new addition to FAIR in the last couple of years, and we're so glad that you found FAIR and made it your home. You have been an incredible artist. You're somebody who is truly gifted in the areas that you've really chosen as your passions.
Make sure you repeat the nail gifted game. Gifted,
the Nail Institute of Technology, the next graduate,
Nina Husby. Nina Husby.
One of the challenges of distance learning for us this year is if we have new students, we've never really been able to meet them. I only wish we had been able to meet you more and got to meet you in person, because you are a true gift of light to this world.
Internet
ka
dhibaatada nagu weyn ayay ahayd maadaama cudurka koronaha ay jiray gala sida inta badan kombiyuutar lagu qaadana Mr. Hernandez ayaa ka mid ahay Henneben technical code.
Ardaygan soo socday
full time ayay ayadana jaamacad aadaysay iyadoo iskuulka na dhiganayso qof aad u fikir dheer aadna u jecel adduunkan in wax laga qabto. Ahlam Karama.
Our next graduate has been a member of the University of Minnesota's PSEO College program.
University
of
Minnesota.
One of the most difficult things that you can do as a high school student.
That's
only about half the students who apply for that program get into it, and it's very, very
difficult.
This student has been nearly a full-time PSEO student since again their junior year. Taking classes in physics, chemistry,
taking classes in chemistry. أيو جامعاتي كقادراي السقا موزيك بروغرام كان منبر أيوك يا ضد بدن أيا مانتا كافي كيريو ستيفن كافمان.
This next student is somebody who truly makes a mark on you. You are better off
for knowing
this person. That is a real gift to know that about this person. They've been a college student. They've been somebody who's been able to, honestly, this is what's crazy to me. They've been working like 40 hours a week.
A full-time
college student.
He's taking
classes here to extend their learning.
School can.
He's taking a gap year next year, but he's somebody who's going to go way far in the future.
Like a Hamzara, Mustafa, in a leather. Gabardan, Naya.
This next student is somebody who I want to point out. Again, there's scholarships and then there's scholarships.
Scholarship.
There's a scholarship you get one time and you're like, hey, woo, this sounds great. There's the ones that are renewable that says colleges and institutions say, hey, we really recognize and value who you are, and we want you to be our community.
Scholarship is a good son of the Shakaya. Scholarship is a good son of the world, or lose of Spain, I said.
Is somebody who we will miss deeply.
Well, Miss Garrett Donna, son of the so sort.
We can't wait to go see what you do in the world.
Harry Jane and
this graduate, every
lash, Wagabar, Mustafa Leather.
I'm just so proud of this next graduate. I really am.
Proud and quiet.
It's been everything to everyone
for
so long. Gives
sharaf
gives everything that she's got.
It's
been a true gift
to the
FAIR school community, not just the senior class, but the
entire school
has made it a better place. And that is a true gift of
someone
who believes someplace better than they found it. They've been a better gift to our school, or our entire Minneapolis community.
Minneapolis community.
Wayna kuufa
waxay ka mid tahay dhalinyarada Minneapolis waxay ka qayb gashay muusika FAIR waxa ay la aasaasay Olivia oo kale waay.
Made it to this point, and we know how hard you've worked to get here.
I know, Sarah.
This is truly something that you've earned. We're so proud of you. This next graduate, I just can't keep talking because I'm going to cry. I'm so proud of you.
Sydney
Mitchell.
Sydney Mitchell.
Okay, okay. Look, we've all been in quarantine, right? This is our moment.
Quarantina
to shine. This is amazing. All right. This next student is probably going to be designing the video games that your kids video game are going to play. Video game that you designed, doing that because he's also done that.
How some who designed it? I'm tired. I've been cutting my shoes.
Somebody who is truly gifted in the engineering, math, and science. Khatar,
engineering.
Great market for your field that you go into.
Mustard.
Our next graduate, Alex Moreland.
Alex Moreland.
Our next graduate again is going to be celebrating virtual. This is somebody who is an incredible, incredible artist.
Has artist خطر وحيال بعض أيون خطر كيها أو كساب سن هون always كهدلا عدالة وحون وحدلا دتك عن عتك لهين وحون كود دالا خديجة خديجة نور كود دعشا always عدالة
Hey, here's that theme again. Hire this person to do artwork for you. This person is an incredible artist, has been a part of our skateboard art program, has found their passion in photography, and has maybe the sickest outfit of anybody walking across the stage tonight. We want to celebrate this graduate, Majay Northup.
Majay Northup. أيضاً هلودك دبالت غولك.
Was I wrong? This next person is a walking music encyclopedia. This is somebody who knows
dictionary
and breathes music.
Ama qamus.
Really has made a deep impact not only the music but also the larger
community.
You're somebody who has really truly probed us with deeper questions, made us think about equity and justice in the world.
Always
one of our student leaders when we
talk عدالة وحور الأمسين يهي أردقان ومدو أناس منتها شرف أيان وكوهن قيمة وين أيان أكثر كيرن بريتشر
The shine for this student is going to be so bright he decided to wear sunglasses tonight. All right, this student is somebody who is of many varied interests and pursues them vigorously.
Somebody who has pursued incredible
arts and media projects outside of school.
Gifted
artist is somebody who has made their world
music
in many variety of fields that you need to celebrate this next graduate, Isacio Reyes Laedra.
Isacio.
Float like a butterfly, sing like a bee over there, man.
Yeah.
This is great. This next student has done what's nearly impossible to do.
You
set out really truly set your course and your aim on this. You have to have the highest academic ability and discipline to achieve what you've done as a student.
فهم ترى بدل
إيو
ديسيبلين
again the promise and the ability of fair realized
fair
you are somebody who can
achieve
our
inclusive
environment chance robert
chance roberts وحنا مسنا إن أنا هذا عدالة كل السن قفل بنا سودويس
This next student has been one of the members of the most prestigious internship program you can be as a high school student in the Twin Cities Metro.
Internship.
They work in incredible Fortune 500 companies doing real work, leading real teams of adults as high school students and earning over $15,000 for their senior year. That is no accident from this student because you've truly done everything you've ever done. You are incredibly hardworking.
أيو سمي أما أي سمي
سمي أنت
انترشيبك
أي سمي for Lily Rolf.
Lily Rolf waxay doonaysaa inay aado Oxford University.
We're on the home stretch, people, and I'm still excited about every single one of these graduates. This next student right here, you already know. You came to Fair, and I can see this from Calgary right now. We're also excited about. We remember these moments where you said, "I really need to make sure I can get to this moment for myself." You put in the work, and you did it.
Waxaan rabaa inaan iskuulkan dhameeyo mana sugo kari waan ka dhabaysay hadalkaas waxaan idin ka rajaynayaa inaad ila soo dhaweysaan Elizabeth Ruiz Batista.
Acknowledge this next student because I think in the values you really displayed in this senior year has impressed me beyond
that.
You're somebody who said, hey, it's very easy to be discouraged and disillusioned and not feel like, you know, all the school is worth my effort because of what's going on in the world.
Internet ka
hard environment.
Zoom ka wax lagu barto.
25% of this senior year's time of their high school career has been spent behind a computer screen.
Lakin, I don't take that for granted, the work that you put in this senior year. Sidaas ayay wax ku dhameysatay. Wax ee ka yarna iskuulka ma aadan ka helin boqolkiiba boqol ayaad ku baramustay. Waa sharaf ayaan ku haynaa shaqada adag aad qabatay. Rabi, waan kugu mahadcelinayaa.
I'm gonna ruffle some feathers here. We had our senior celebration on Friday after we had our practice ceremony.
Friday,
we had a true versus battle. We had a true versus celebration battle. The students, versus students saying who can throw down the best music and really keep the party going. And Kieran would like to think that he won.
Kieran, who I'm saying, who's been has said, "I can't believe
you've lived this in every moment of time that you care."
Fair. Waxaad kalood sharaf ku leedahay inaad arday kasto iskuulkan dhigto in oo ka fikirtid. Talia Smith Jones.
Sorry, Kieran. Sorry, Olivia. This next student, something clicked in sophomore year, and we talked about this moment. You said, "I really, really wanted to go after it again for myself." And you've done that in every single moment in the last 3 years.
مستقبل كنا
وحان
عمي سنها
إنا
مستقبل
Sparenzella.
جيردن إسبانزيلا سنتك وهري لن عمو سنة هيد لكس دحر سنة صور لعب في الليدر هيد وحانا آذية يو أس كوس جارد أما إيدن كا
Don't say he didn't have a little flair, huh? This next student is somebody who you've already heard from tonight. You've heard the growth that they've had as a person.
Hore ayad umma qashay ardaygan soo socday waxaadna noqotay hoggaamiyaha oo qiimaha badan leh hoggaamiyashaad iskuulkan Fair ka baxay waxaana rabtaa inaad graphic designer aad noqotid Minneapolis Community College. Keegan Sturm.
Ladies and gentlemen, some might say we saved the best for last right now. I know I did, right? There it is.
Dadka qaarkood waxay dhahaan qofta ugu dambeysay dadka ugu qiimaha badan leh. Maalintii aad iskuulkan bilowday ilaa maanta waxaad noqotay leader oo maalin kastaba ku garaya waxaadna tahay qof naxariis badan oo qof walba u naxariisato sharaf ayaa noo tahay dhammaanta shaqaalaheenna meeshaan ka shaqeeyo inaan ku baranno oo aad gabadhii ugu dambeysay Lashay Walton u saabiya.
No, no, no. Y'all can do better than that. For the class of 2021, make some noise right now, huh?
Allah Samay. Allah Samay.
And thank you. You can be seated on stage.
Uma sentin.
We have one final thing left to do this evening, which is to certify this class.
And
before we do that, I want to make sure that Lashay gets back to her seat.
So that you two can participate
in our tassel ceremony.
Tassel ceremony.
And she is on her way.
Way u dhowdahay kursigeeda.
We think she's on her way back down to her seat.
Kursigeeda.
Excellent. I want to thank Mr. Kane as well for his incredible knowledge of every single student in the class.
Oo arday magaciisa u yaqaano waan u mahadcelinayaa.
This is not at all uncommon, and will, I am quite certain, continue. So, our last task of the evening, I want to remind families that the graduates will be discussing first. So please stay in your seats until all graduates have left the auditorium. In addition, I know that the outside doors will be open to exit out for the protocol rather than gathering in this atrium and entryway space in close quarters. So please know that you'll be able to meet your graduate outside as well. So at this time, class of 2021, please stand up.
All right. Class 2021.
And please, at this time, move your tassel from the right side of your cap to your left.
Uriji,
family
tassel
members, grand staff, I present to you the 2021 graduating class of the Bear High School. Congratulations,
graduates. And
graduates, you may now throw your caps in the future.
I've been moving calm, trying to struggle with
me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me.
Graduates.
You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't want to die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan. God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, like, yeah. I finesse down Western Road, like, yeah. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait, yeah. I make sure that Northside E. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me.
Again, thank you so much for coming. Have a wonderful evening.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they
wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. Dub, I